light burn on the dragon. Just get the reses. Move back onto the statue. Don't push yet, wait till we get you back up. First cone. Second cone. Up. Get the reses, make sure we have everyone up before we push flight. We got a lot of time on last boss, so that's very good. now we just rinse and repeat. Stan and Lysa, just be careful because you guys will get heal checks. If we get a heal check when the statue needs a bash, we will bash the statue immediately. Hide. Yeah, so for a heal check, Stan, you keep all of your... It's pretty much the same as on normal, you keep all your hearts up, and then you spam combat prayer. Make sure you vape. If you've got ultra on, right, make sure you keep ultra on. Do the same thing again, we'll do a light push on the dragon, just while the statue moves back. Okay, to the back of the room. It'll do it any time after the first flight until you get to execute. You won't get them when he's flying at the end.
I can't get this one.
First con. Second con, stack up. Stack up. This calm. Try and stay nice and grouped up here, make it easier on your healers. No, I'm not. If a support has a barrier, put it on. Like, I don't mean a dead one, I mean a living one. get the reses on the healer straight away. He's jumping on whoever's trying to res the.
Fates are both dead.
Yeah, and get Q up. Hit the goddess and pop it. Good recovery. Also going to be a big one, so. Hide. Okay, we are just pushing him till the statue's in position. Get the reses on those two. I've got soap. Keep your mag low. Your dots up on him. If you get another heal check, leave it because he'll die straight away. Alright, light push. Yeah.
I can't synergize it.
First con. Second con. Please, once things get dicey. Barrier now. And if you have an Ikoras, but somebody's not, don't worry about it. Just pray for Anti. When we get into execute, nobody panic. The screen's gonna go all funny colored. Just keep your head about you, make sure you get your media to the edge of the room, near the fire, don't run into it, and hold block. He won't wing slap when he does it, so you can go hide behind his wing if you like, just do not panic. Panic is exactly what kills people in here. As far, as tight as the edge of the room as you possibly can, because they don't go away. It's not like on regular, but... Drop ultis at will now, still pull out ones and colos though, so you're not overlapping. And Stan, be careful with your stam, because if... you or you have to break guard, yeah, be careful with it, so you can let Power of the Light drop off, it's not a big deal, just keep the poke, take them out. Try not to stack them on top of each other. Michael up. Take them out. You have to run the other side of the room. Cannot leave them there. Don't panic, Stan. Take them out.
The good Colossus job, sounded like you were ready for it to die.
Nice, GG.
Good job.